and a lot of people have been talking about it. Chiefs tight end Leonard Pope saved a drowning child at a pool party this weekend.
Yeah.
Dove in the pool, cell phone, wallet, all that. Apparently, he was the only one at the pool party that knew how to swim, which...
We both look at Griff.
Which Griff and I kind of chuckled about.
I was crying when I read it.
Is that a racial thing?
Yeah.
I mean, they were in Georgia.
You're the only player who can swim.
No one knew how to swim. Let's move on.